Well, Smith Barnett got away well inside. Williams, who's coming through now, and Brisco on her outside. It's going to be Mikiah Brisco who gets there on this occasion. 7.08 unofficially. Brisco continues her good form. It's double World Indoor Tour gold success and the fastest time in the world this year. 7.07 for Mikiah Brisco.